The Russian energy company Gazprom says it has suspended gas supplies to Latvia, the latest EU country to be hit with such action as tensions continue over Ukraine. Gazprom accused Latvia of violating conditions of purchase but gave no details of the alleged violation. The EU says Russia's squeezing of energy supplies is in retaliation for Western sanctions over Moscow's invasion of Ukraine.